Hello and welcome to the session. I am Deepika here. Let's discuss a question which says evaluate the following definite integral, integral from 0 to pi by 2 cos square x dx. Now in this question we will use the second fundamental theorem of integral calculus. So let's start the solution. Let I is equal to integral from 0 to pi by 2 cos square x dx. Now we will first evaluate the indefinite integral cos square x dx. Now we know that cos 2x is equal to 2 cos square x minus 1. Therefore, cos square x is equal to 1 plus cos 2x upon 2. So this is equal to 1 by 2 integral of 1 plus cos 2x dx. And this is equal to 1 by 2 into x plus sine 2x upon 2. And this is equal to x by 2 plus sine 2x upon 4. Now, this is our fx because it is the antiderivative of the given function cos square x. So therefore, by the second fundamental theorem, we get I is equal to f of pi by 2 minus f of 0. Now f of x is equal to x over 2 plus sine 2x over 4. So f of pi by 2 is equal to pi by 4 plus sine 2 into pi by 2 over 4 minus 0 upon 2 plus sine 0 upon 4. Now this is again equal to pi by 4 plus, now sin pi is 0, so 0 upon 4 is 0, minus 0 plus 0, so this is equal to pi by 4. Hence the answer for the above question is pi by 4. I hope the solution is clear to you. Bye and take care.